Sister Maker, you yet live. I have not the words to apologize for your suffering. The Duke was furious at the news of our actions, as I'm sure you might imagine. In his rage, he banished Milady Eleanor to the lonely northern manse. Now she fears her husband will have her killed. Her very life is in jeopardy, Arisen. We must take our next move before his. We plan to flee and seek refuge in our native Meloir. Please, Arisen, make for the manse and find the Duchess, else she find an assassin's blade. Rescue her. I have a set of soldiers' equipment I stole away for you. Wear it to enter the manse without attracting the attentions of the guard. Please, Arisen, I beg of you, make for the northern manse with all speed.
Duke's northern stronghold. The beasts of these parts are proving a greater challenge, to be sure. Ah! The lands where men live, monsters always fill the air. Think well before striking.
Out from the edge of any touch! You break free!
Here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
I'll go at once.
Care to find out where this path leads?
We'll see your weakness.
Watch for the lunges. It is larger than yours.
Did it!
That's no mere wolf.
Not
could that be? This obviously wants a grand building.
This? A new recruit, is it? My shift hardly started a moment ago. But as you're here, I'll not speak ill of good fortune.
Has Mirabelle spoken of our plans? We plot escape to our homeland of Melwar. It saddens me to leave you, Arisen, but circumstance permits no other option. Before we part, however, I would beg you one last favor. See me to safety. A Melorian envoy awaits outside the manse, but I've not the wherewithal to escape this place unaided. Please, sir.
Found you!
The guard!
Ah! found you!
The main exit is far too perilous. We should take this way.
Leave the fighting to me.
I've gained a new insight. They attack in quick succession.
Wait for an opening.
We have triumphed.
Did it!
Too many!
Get him!
I'll take that.
I'll take down the
treasure, perhaps.
This bridge is well old. It will not bear many at once.
On my way!
There may be oars here. Let me see.
Very well.
The bridge creaks underfoot. Let us be quit of this place.
Has Mirabelle spoken of our plans? We plot escape to our homeland of Melwar. It saddens me to leave you, Arisen. But circumstance permits no other option. Before we part, however, I would beg you one last favor. See me to safety. A Melorian envoy awaits outside the manse, but I've not the wherewithal to escape this place unaided. Please, sir. Safely home.
Come, milady, let us be off for home. I am well eager to be quit of this place. Let's be done with dragons and that awful duke. That one deserves to be eaten up. I'll shed no tears when that beast leaves this land in ash.
I fear this is farewell, dear champion. I'll never forget you. I...
All right, milady. Let's be off. Quickly now.
I swear it, my love. I'll never forget.
Quest.